We're given triangle BIG is similar to triangle MOP. We want to find V here, which is the length of side BI. In similar triangles, the ratios of corresponding sides are proportional, which means we can find V by setting up a proportion using the ratios of corresponding sides. Let's begin by identifying which sides correspond to one another. In this diagram, it's a little challenging because the triangles are not facing in the same direction, but we can use the information given to us to help us find the corresponding sides. If triangle BIG is similar to triangle MOP, then side BI corresponds to side MO. So here's side BI, and here's side MO. These two sides are corresponding. Next, side IG must correspond to side OP. Here's side IG, and here's side OP. Then, of course, the remaining sides correspond. Side BG corresponds to side MP. And now we can set up our proportion to solve for V. The first ratio will compare the length of BI to the length of MO. So we'd have V is to 36 centimeters, or V is to 36 as, now we want to find a pair of corresponding sides that we know the lengths of both sides, which would be side BG and side MP. Notice how this ratio compares the length of the small triangle to the large triangle. So our next ratio must again compare the small triangle to the large triangle. So the second ratio would be 34 centimeters to 51 centimeters. And now we'll cross multiply and solve for V. V times 51 must equal 36 times 34. Well, V times 51 is 51V. 36 times 34 equals 1,224, and now we'll divide both sides by 51 to solve for V. Divided by 51 is equal to 24. And we can see the units would be centimeters. I hope you found this helpful.